So in this problem, we are going to talk about space heaters. And this problem is going to help us understand what power is and how the equation works, and then also how just kind of a conceptual basis of what a space heater is. So let's give the problem a read. A 600-watt space heater is designed for operation in Germany, where the household electrical units supply 230 volt RMS service. What is the power output of the speaker when plugged into 120 volt RMS electrical outlet in a house in the United States? Ignore the effects of temperature on the heater's resistance. And there's a couple of spelling errors there. But that's okay. All right, so what we're going to start off with is, what is power? And power can be written as the average power is equal to the voltage RMS squared divided by the equivalent resistance, and for this problem, the equivalent resistance of the heater. Okay, so let's see what we have in this problem. We have 600-watt space heater, and we know power is in watts, so we have a power of 600 watts. So let's write that in, 600 watts, and we also have, in Germany, the voltage RMS is 230, so that is 230 volts RMS squared. And what we're going to do here is we are going to solve for this, the equivalent resistance of the heater. And what we're going to do here is it's going to be, so what we're going to do is we're going to multiply the resistance, and then we are going to divide over the average power. That will get us the resistance. Okay, so let's fill this in. So we have the 230 volt RMS squared divided by, we already have the power of the 600 watts when it's running in Germany. So we're going to take the square root of the takes the voltage squared, so 230 squared divided by 600 watts. So what we're going to get there is the R resistance of the heater is going to be equal to 88.16 ohms. Okay, so that's pretty high resistance here. So this is the resistance of the heater, so that's not going to change when the device is moved over to the United States. So, and the question is asking, what is the power output of the heater when it's plugged in a household in the United States? So we're looking for power in the US. And that is equal to, like we have up here, voltage RMS squared divided by the equivalent resistance of the heater. So what that is going to be is, since we're in the US now, it's going to be 120 volts RMS squared divided by the resistance of the heater, which is 88.16 ohms. Okay, so what we do is we will have 120 and then we'll square it and divide that by 88.16, and we are going to get 163.3 watts. Okay, hopefully this helped. The rest of my videos are gonna kind of be more geared towards electrical applications. Please let me know if there's any questions you have. Thank you so much for watching. And please give a like and subscribe. Thank you so much.